stage, they're just going to be handled, you know, we did it ourselves, myself and Steve Pats, and it should be handled, and it's just not going to take for someone else to handle.
The weather woes continue across the northeast this morning, with over 100 schools closed, and it looks like it's going to be a difficult day for travelers across the country. Gatwick Airport is closed until at least tomorrow morning, and Edinburgh until at least 10 this morning. Aberdeen Airport is open, but passengers are advised to check with their airline as some flights are affected by closures around the country. Despite the snow and ice, there have actually been fewer accidents on the roads in the northeast. Chief Inspector Ian Wallace is from the Roads Policing Unit.
People are more aware of the risk, because you know, if you're driving on roads that you can't really see a risk, then you can be inclined to take a risk. But if you're driving where the road is white, there's a clear and obvious risk there, then you will temper your driving to some extent to react to those circumstances.
A memorial service has been held in New Zealand for 29 workers, including two Scots, who died in a mine explosion earlier this month. Prayers were said in Greymouth on the country's South Island, where the accident happened. Their bodies remain in the Pike River mine after it was hit by several subsequent blasts. Greymouth's Mayor Tony Cockshuren says they were brave men.
We have so many memories of our loved ones. We must hold on to them close to our heart. We want the sons and daughters to know that the tears we wept for our loved ones.
Busiest branches will open earlier and close later. It's why we will devote over 7,000.